Halifax Thunderbirds coming out with the 11-7 victory over the Toronto Rock this evening in game two of their season, improving to 2-0 on the year. Now, Halifax up 6-1 after half. They let the Rock creep back into it, but nonetheless, we're pleased with the effort.
I thought for 55 minutes we played outstanding, and then we kind of got back on our heels and let them kind of claw into it. I think that score was generous for them. I thought we really played outstanding all game, and then we had a 5-minute stretch where we, sat back on our heels. They got a couple quick opportunities, and boys settled in, but I thought overall it was a great effort.
Clark Peterson with a 6-goal performance this evening, his first sock trick of his young NLL career. Chris Bucci, also of the right-hand side, had a hat trick this evening, and Warren Hill made 45 saves on the evening, 865 save percentage.
Sometimes shots fall, right? I think I kind of said that last time, but for me, I felt like the lefties were generating a lot of our offense by, driving hard to the net, drawing a lot of attention, kicking it back up, and then swinging it over to us righties, and it was our kind of job tonight to finish the ball. I think all three of us after Dutchie went down, we did a really good job of that, right? So sometimes the shots go in. Lefties did a great job of creating space, and we took advantage of that.
We came out here with a good game plan and our defense. Like, it's cliche, but I owe a lot of credit to them, and honestly, they gave Toronto a lot of low percentage shots, and then once that happens and your confidence goes up, right, the game seems to slow down. So total credit to them, and when they needed to be bailed out again, just tried my best to do what I can.
The Halifax Thunderbirds bitten by the injury bug. Austin Shanks, Cody Jamieson left out of the lineup this evening, and Reese Dutch left with a lower body injury early in the game. Now, prior to the evening, Nungo Thompson draws in on offense. Now, typically a defender, but he scored his first goal of his NLL career tonight.
Felt good, I was been trying to score all game. Having that goal scored means a lot to me and my mom for sure, and there's many more to come.
The Halifax Thunderbirds will have a couple of weeks off now, much needed, before hitting the road for the first time, taking on the Calgary Roughnecks at the Scotiabank Saddledome. That game comes at the end of the month, a rare Thursday night game, but it will be the NLL game of the week. You can catch that nationally broadcast and on TSN Direct as well. Thanks for tuning in.